Oh, Shreel, are you practicing for your musical program?
Yes, Mama. But why are you late today?
Oh, dear. Today I am busy with some schoolwork. That's why I am late. Shreel, what are you going to play in your program?
Mama, I am going to play Tintal.
Oh, Tintal. It's nice. Can you show me?
Yes, sure. Why not?
Shreel, what's this another sound?
Mama, it's an electric tanpura. It's a sound of tanpura.
Oh, tanpura. Shreel, I think Ustad Tansen and Sant Haridas played it, right?
Yes, Mama. But how do you know them?
Dear, there is a story in the English textbook of Standard 8. That's why I came to know.
Oh, wow, story. Please tell me.
Oh, would you like to listen this story?
Yes, Mama.
Okay. Balako, tamare pan vartha sambhalvi chhe ne? I know. You all are interested to listen this story. Okay? Then let's start this story. The great ruler of India, Akbar, had 9 gems in the court. The 9 gems were the greatest in their own fields. One of them was Tansen, a great musician. He played different types of musical notes for the king. Tansen made some innovations in the Malhar Rag and created Mia Malhar Rag. One evening, the king was in relaxed mood and the king said to Tansen,
Ustad ji, please play something on your tanpura and make me happy.
Ji Shansha, my lord, I am going to play Raag Darbari Tarana.
Sa ni sa re sa dha ni pa dha ni re sa sa re ga ma re sa sa ra ni pa
Nadir tum dir ditlana tum dir dir ditlana tum dir dir ditlana tum dir dir tanana de re na uda tanana de re na Nadir dir dim tanana dim dim tanana nadir dir dim tanana dim dim tanana tanana de re na Nadir tum dir ditlana tum dir dir ditlana tum dir dir ditlana tum dir dir tanana de re na uda tanana de re na Uda tanana dim tanana de re na de re na ta dare dani tanana de re na uda tanana de re na Nadir tum dir ditlana tum dir dir ditlana tum dir dir ditlana tum dir dir uda tanana de re na uda tanana de re na na
Wah Tansen wah wonderful I listen to you every day but today's was the best
Thank you my lord
Tansen, I think you have the most wonderful voice in the world.
No, no, not that. There is someone who sings better than me.
No, Tansen, it's not possible. And if it is, so I must have him sing in the court. Can you arrange it?
But Shahinshah, I am afraid he will not come.
What? Even if he hears that the king requests him?
No, not even then, my lord.
Okay then, I will meet him. And if he doesn't come here, then I shall go to him. Will you take me there?
Yes, of course. But you do not go there as the king.
Okay then. I will go there as a humble lover of music.
That's fine, my lord.
Sant Haridas was Tansen's guru. He lived in Vrindavan in a hut on the bank of the river Yamuna. He lived a very simple life. He was devoted to music and to Lord Krishna. Baiju Bawra and Tansen were his disciples.
Na 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 हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे कृष्ण
गुरु जी
ओ तानसेन वेलकम यू केम आफ्टर सो लॉन्ग टाइम हु इज विथ यू
ही इज माय फ्रेंड ही इज अ हम्बल लवर ऑफ आर्ट एंड म्यूजिक ही वांटेड टू लिसन टू यू That's why he is with me.
Please sit. Oh, Tansen, I am not a great musician. I sing as you sing. And I have left singing many days ago. So I can't sing properly.
Oh, I have to do any idea. I think Tansen could not pursue him to sing. Oh Guruji, if you don't want to sing, then you have to listen to me. May I?
Yes, of course.
Jo Guru Kripa Kare Jo Guru Kripa Kare Koti ka paap katat pal chin mein जो गुरु कृपा करे जो गुरु कृपा करे गुरु की महिमा गुरु की महिमा गुरु की महिमा
ओ तानसेन That's not the right note.
Okay, Guruji. I try it again.
Jo Guru Kripa Kare Jo Guru Kripa Kare Koti ka paap katat pal chin mein Jo Guru Kripa Kare जो गुरु कृपा करे गुरु की महिमा